is George Jolomo, man. And, yeah, I used this bad boy here. And down here. Look at that. I had footage of me cutting it down, but the only problem is the camera died again. So, but now the easy part is done. Now I'm going to drag it all the way up to the bed. The easy way? Of course not. We're going to do it the hard way. We're going to have to cut it up in little pieces and drag it up there. Or see if we can drag the whole thing at once. Let's see how heavy the tree is. Well, actually, it's not really too bad, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see. Cut your head. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, this is lighter than the other tree. Let's see. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna drag this bad boy. Oh, my glove. Where's my glove at? Because you know how organized. Oh, right there. There's my glove. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's see if we can drag this tree up. My YouTube fans and my subscribers, are you ready to help me drag this tree up here to the van? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. 1, 2, 3. There you go, look at that. I feel my subscribers, my fans, my YouTube fans are helping me out. Alright, here we go. We're dragging this tree. Which would be the easiest? We're not gonna do it the easy way, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna do it the hard way. Here we go. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going the right way. Oh, look at my car, yeah? Alright, here we go. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, we're dragging this tree up. We're gonna go all the way over here. My fans are helping me. They're pushing that tree for me. Yes, I love my fans. See? This tree feels like nothing because my fans helped me. They're pushing from the back. My challenge got bigger, and now, with the power of my subscribers, we're looking at this bad plant here. Going to the van, ladies and gentlemen. Going to the van. I'm losing my knife too. Hey, we're going. Here we go. Well, thank you, my subscribers, for helping me drag this.